convoys of pro-gun protesters hit the highways of Virginia, converging on the city of Richmond to defend gun ownership laws.
To protect our Second Amendment given rights.
Are you worried about the next 4 years?
Yes.
What do you think is going to happen?
Revolution!
These protesters, mostly ardent supporters of Donald Trump, are concerned about much more than guns alone.
In the next 4 years, I'm going to keep running that flag on the front of my truck. What do I think of Biden? He's a crook, is exactly what he is. He's defrauding the American people.
Long lines of vehicles join the drive-through protest, but only a few hardline far-right groups chose to march through the center of town where authorities had banned the carrying of firearms.
I'm delivering it back to its owners. That's what we think of that.
Any further gun legislation will be seen as an act of war. We're not going to stand for it. We've peacefully protested, and peacefully protested. We'll defend ourselves when it comes down to it.
This is an annual event, but this year the police here braced for violence, even a full-scale assault on public buildings. But in the wake of the 6th of January, most protesters stayed away. The Capitol here in Richmond is fenced off, boarded up and under heavy guard, even though there's been no eruption of violence here today. There's no doubt, though, that the divisions in America remain very real and very raw. And the die-hard conservatives we spoke to say they have no intention of staying quiet for the next 4 years.